Now what do we do?
Notebook.
Yeah, we need our handy dandy notebook. Okay, a big circle, lines for the sides, a line in the bottom, and two lines, and we have a cup.